And there are people fighting, you know, like we see LeBron James, him and other prominent black athletes and entertainers have recently started a voting organization. Stacey Abrams started one a couple years ago, Fair Fight.
I think that's the only way to make the change, and that's why there's so much hard work to disenfranchise people from voting. And you make an interesting point about the Republican Party. They've made a decision as a party that they are going to maintain power through the energy of voters, energized through the fear that they are losing the country from which they once knew. There seems to be a certain nostalgia that the Republican Party as an institution has been able to weaponize voters.
But it seems like they also recognize that those numbers in themselves won't propel them to election. One thing I wanted to mention, though, with the nostalgia, I think it's an error to look at that as all race-driven. There is some of it that's race-driven. But some of it, the nostalgia piece, is actually just something that's in our human nature as well. When we're young, we think the world is more simple. We think the world is easier. We think the world is more safe because we look at things as a kid. We look at things as a juvenile. We have a juvenile outlook. You see this in sports a lot. People are like, oh, when I was young, you know, the players just played for the love of the game and yada, 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 and everything was simple. And the reason is because you just aren't perceiving all of the conflict, all of the tension, all of the friction, because you're a kid. And so what you see on the back end is somebody who's 50 years old will be like, oh, I just wish things were like they were when I was 10, because people, all this stuff didn't exist. It still existed. You just weren't aware of it when you were that age, when you were young. And so as a result, you pine for the times of your youth. You pine for your juvenile existence. You know, so it's something you'll never reach. You're not going to reach that by putting things in place the way they were in the 50s, because you're still going to be aware of the friction that exists. You know, because you're just not a kid anymore. So that's one of those things that...